Death is only the beginning, or so they say. My friends and I agree, so we're diving headfirst into the world's most haunted locations to find proof. I'm Zane Doolittle, and we are the Paranormal Haunters. Tonight on Paranormal Haunters, we're investigating the Long Island Murder House. For almost 100 years, people have mysteriously vanished here. Recently, a woman claimed that her children were taken by an evil spirit. We've come here to try and put these children to rest and prove their mother's story. We'll be spending the entire night inside the house, and you'll see it all right after these messages. And cut. All right, Zane, the cameras, EM devices, and audio recorders are all set up inside. If anything weird happens, we'll catch it. Let's grab our equipment and get started.
Guys, look. Thank you.
Thank you. When the lights went out, a ghost came out of nowhere and pulled me into the water. Dude, I can't go back in there. I'll try to call the police from the van. I'll come get you guys as soon as I talk to them.
Thank you. Why did he do it? We did... I'm so glad you're here. I made it.
Thank you.
I can't explain it.
Thank you.
She said something. Escape stairwell.
We're locked in. We have to find some tools.
mock us with your lies. None of you have sinned, but now that you know the truth, I can't let you escape.
That energy was so dark, so evil. We have to get out of here and warn the world about this place.